that's a wonderful event because these women may not ever get the attention that they deserve, and this gives them a format to have a light, to shine a light on them. They are great achievers, they're big achievers, they have dreams and passions, and they make them happen. They see a need in their community, and they fulfill it. And a lot of us think about doing things like these, this, but they actually get it done.
My charity work is the most important thing I do in my life. It takes up most of my time, and it keeps me up at night, because the more you learn, the more you know that has to be done. There's more that needs to be done. But at the same time, you know, you can only make change one person at a time. And so sometimes people don't do philanthropy or charity because they think it's just too overwhelming. I can't cure AIDS, you know, I can't cure cancer, but there's so many little things that each person can do. And as a collective, we can make the world a better place. And that's really what it's about, is leaving this world a better place than how you left it. You personally.
It's important not only for women to recognize other women, but for men too as well, because these are women who are really making a difference in the world, and any sort of attention that we get, to be able to put the spotlight back on women who are having real impact. You know, the woman tonight that I'm honoring, Brittany Wagner, who created an app that helped detect cancer, 99% accuracy at 16 years old. I mean, that's like, at 16 years old, I was just like, you know, getting spray tan and trying to look like Christina Aguilera. So it's just, you know, pretty cool to be in that company. Humbling.